what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. The Sabres win possession here in the open ice. Shot drops the puck away. Scooped up along the wall by Hall. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Mantha's gaining momentum. The Sabres get a hold of the puck. On the attack along the boards. And now it's over to Darlene. And that one stopped. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Big stop by a keeper. Quick feed to Hall. Couldn't make that one happen. Unbeatable! Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Bryce takes that scoring chance and sticks it away. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 the score. Buffalo's won the draw and they'll go to work. Here he is on the redirect. And now it's grabbed by Larkin. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. The Sabres gain possession along the wall. Carries the puck up through center. Nice poke check. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, and a little too much air on that one. He's trying to shoot that right next to the goalie's ears. Get it up top, but he shoots it too high. Buffalo's gained possession along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, what a save in front.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Denies him.
Bryce has backed his team solidly tonight. I don't know that he can do much more as this game remains close. We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
The Sabres have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. Nemestikov's won the faceoff. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice, coughs up the puck. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off.
Whoa.
Their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
Lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. The Red Wings win the faceoff. Detroit's in now. The Sabres have it behind the cage. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Fabry. And that puck leaves the zone. Detroit's looking to break out. Now over to Nemestikov. The Red Wings played along the boards. Not able to connect. The Red Wings take it along the wall. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. The Sabres move to the offensive zone. Moves around along the half wall. And he regains control of the puck. Detroit's got it in their own zone. That pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Staal. Up along the wing. Takes the feed at the back end. Comes up with a stop. The Sabres get a hold of the puck along the boards. From center they get into the attacking area. Detroit's on the attack. And he takes a shot. Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post. And he rings the post.
Detroit's got to feel a little unlucky here. Off the post. And the game's still tied.
Buffalo's got the puck against the boards. And nearing the final minute of the second, the Sabres pass, things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on, but it's the puck. Just from his reaction, you can tell he thought this was going to go into the net, but it hit the post and stays out.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Eakins won the draw. Detroit's got control of the puck. Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our final jersey, which we will give away tonight.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third.